December 7th, listening through words. The world is moving so fast these days that the man who says it can't be done is generally interrupted by someone doing it. Harry Emerson Fosdick.